Talking about maids on the shore, many's the time when men were off working, women were left behind. And sometimes being left behind was as much of a heroic effort as any of the endeavors that the men got into. It reminds me of a project my daughter had to do on women's role in the First and Second World War. She had a tremendous difficulty getting a hold of any material whatsoever that even mentioned what women were doing during those periods of the war. And I did a little research for her to find out if there was any sources available. And was speaking to this one woman who was associated with the Women's Armed Forces and the veterans of the war. And I found out this tremendous piece of information that, they did lots of things, and they accomplished a heck of a lot, but did not get any recognition at all. Well, very little comparative recognition for what they did during the First and Second World Wars. An interesting piece of information that she gave me about this neglect was that every small community in Canada and the United States has some sort of memorial concerning and commemorating the effort of that particular community contributing to the war, but only the men. There is only one single memorial for the women who participated in the armed forces during the First and Second World War, and that's in Winnipeg. And lo and behold, in a park in Winnipeg, and the women themselves had to pay to get it constructed. It wasn't donated by the city or anything. Anyways, women's lot, even being left behind, is not always an easy one. This song is called The Fisherman's Wife, and being a fisherman on the sea is always a trial and a tribulation at the best of times. But being left behind and not knowing the fate of your husband is equally difficult. To work, you ken the hours he has to keep, and yet it makes ye angry when you see him just come home to sleep. Through the months and through the years, whilst you're bringing up the bairns, your man's what to hear and there, following the shows o'here. And when he's home, there's nets to mend, he'll maybe hey a score to all. And when he's done, he'll rise and say, wife, it's time I was away. Oh, work and weep and drear wear, pen your hopes on herring sails, and oft times lay awake at night in fear and dread of winter gales. For men a man work to win their bread, and men man slave to earn their feed. And fishermen will I gang out as long as fish swim in the sea. Oh, the weak your man's o' war, oh, week you bide your lane. All the time you're waiting for the minute that he's coming home. All the week.